degrees. We most likely have a passport that allows you to travel outside of the country, but what about a passport that gets you into some of the most interesting destinations right here in our area? Passport to Flushing kicks off its second year with a week-long promotion offering special discounts to some of the best local restaurants, cultural venues, and retailers in Flushing, Queens. Here with us now is John Cho, the Executive Director of Greater Flushing Chamber of Commerce, to tell us everything we need to know. John, thank you so much for being here.
Thanks for having me.
All right, explain to me. I've crossed that bridge over into Queens, and I didn't see a passport. So what's the passport, and what's the event all about?
Sure. This is an amazing program to support the local businesses in Flushing, and you get a great opportunity to get discounts to local venues, restaurants, and cultural centers. So this is something that we're trying to get both the local and visitors who are coming to New York for the first time to really experience Flushing, which is a global village in the heart of New York.
You know, it's interesting that you say that, because I've heard before a lot of people say that it is probably one of the most diverse neighborhoods in our area.
Yes.
How is that reflected in what you will be able to take part in as you
sure.
participate in this event?
You'll be able to access world-class Malaysian cuisine, Chinese dumplings, Chinatown Ice Cream Factory in Flushing. This is stuff that you can't really find anywhere else in the city, and we feel it's really important to not only showcase our amazing diversity, but also to support the local businesses, and that's one of the reasons why we're doing this.
Oh, I'm looking at some of this video of the food. I'm like, yes, please, sign me up. So how do you actually get the passport then?
Sure. So you can go to any of the participating venues. We have a website, worldsfair.nyc. They're all listed. You can go to the restaurants or cultural venues. They'll give it out for free. There's no cost to this. You will get the substantial discounts if you do get your passport stamped when you go to the place.
Oh my gosh, may I look at one of
sure,
these? This
absolutely.
Is exactly like a passport.
Right.
And you have all of the color combinations, color coordinated
yes.
for everything that you can go and do through the area. If you get everything stamped, do you get a special prize?
Yes, actually, if you post things on Instagram, you will get a you may win a prize to one of the local hotels. We have a spa and hotel package that's a grand prize. And you also get a tour of Flushing with a world-famous guide, Joe DiStefano, who is a world-renowned author.
I love that. And I know that you mentioned that you want to see locals and tourists take part in this, but what are you overall just hoping that this does for your community?
Well, as you know, Flushing, like many neighborhoods, is suffering from high rents. A lot of the existing businesses and old mom-and-pop stores are being displaced, and we're trying to do everything we can to support local business, to get people to shop local, and to support things that really make Flushing and New York City unique.
Mm-hmm.
One of the things that people love about New York City is that we have people from around the world sharing their culture and enjoying the foods and even creating new things, and that's what's really going on in Flushing. We want to share that with the world.
I feel like this is a great opportunity for you to maybe give something a try that you weren't sure if you had before, and you get an incentive. Buy one, get one free, free admission, 15% off, 25%
yes.
off.
Absolutely.
Pretty good.
Yeah, it's great.
Thank you, sir. No, I'm just kidding. I think this is great, and it's going on now through July 5th, so you actually have an opportunity to take part right now.
Yes, and I'd be happy to give you a tour. Anyone who comes down to downtown Flushing, just contact the Greater Flushing Chamber of Commerce and be happy to give you a little tour of our community.
That's great. And if you want more of this information, just head to our website. We've also posted a link, worldsfair.nyc. And so if you are looking to get all the information, we can go there and check it out.
Yes, thank you so much.
Thank you, John. We so appreciate it.